Alright, hello everybody, we got the sun popping through the trees. That's my time, means it's time to depart. Here at Backwoods Trail, we're gonna check this out real quick. It's one of the maps I downloaded a long time ago and got stuck everywhere. So it's a hard map, it's not for vanilla trucks. I just restarted it with mod trucks to try and give it a go. This road back here eventually winds through and eventually gets to a super steep hill I couldn't climb before, so we're just gonna set off. And I don't even think I can get past some of this with some of the vanilla trucks. We gonna get stuck in with this guy too. There we go. It's a deep mud. Stop it, camera. I have been a little ways back here. It just keeps going and winding through. And then eventually, like the hill, like that's in front of this, is one that's even worse that I could get up. So as you can see, and the sign said, super deep mud, so let's try and get closer to the edge. Closer to the trees. Closer to the probably less thick mud. And as you see, we started out in the garage. We got a handful of trucks back there. There is another garage on the map. I've at least been this far back. So it keeps on zigzagging like this, snaking around, and eventually comes to a hill that I could conquer. Holy moly. See you later, truck. Hope you can swim. I mean, I have been automatic this whole time. I probably should switch gears, but was that deer crossing or was the sign? Oh, it's saying to go left across the. Or no, that's a moose. That's not narrow. You probably could go left and go across the rocks, but that is not a left arrow. I'm just blind as a bat. Staring at a 50 plus inch TV, thinking a moose is an arrow. Alright. how long till we hit our hill of demise. Cave of some kind there. Can't look in it. Yeah, I think we're getting close to where I got stuck before with everybody. At least everyone that can make it this far. I think that's the back half of like a shed or a garage. More left turning these. Well, that could be the back half of the other garage. Up to our floorboards of mud. Should I shift out of bottom? Probably. We're about to the top of the hill, so no one do it now. There's the top of that hill. Getting serious, it's gear down. That's much better actually. It might have been this hill, because it crests up like that and everyone gets stuck there. Is it that one? Can't remember. Whoa. I know, but this gets doing good, so. It's like I said, it's definitely not a vanilla truck map. And I have Backwoods Trail 2 that I downloaded. A long time ago. Long, long time ago. the truck up there. With radar on it. It's probably just another prop though. This may be the long farthest I've gotten on this trail. Well, now we're... Maybe this is the farthest we're getting on this trail. It's a way around, I doubt it. Yeah, I probably shouldn't push this issue because there's that. There's a chasm there. Now we're gonna run off the Geronimo. Actually, that worked out pretty good. Now we're like halfway across the water. Bring your best mud truck. Wow. Needs more power to get through, but then we're still spinning. I saw a sign that said to something, either the end of the trail or an obstacle. Crap. Looks like my wheel's broken. My wheels explode? Because they're far above my head. Is that why I can't move? Okay, wheels aren't broken. There you go, maybe I just needed to reset them. Had to get them off the fenders. So what are we coming to? Probably the end of the video. That's sweet. That's sweet looking. Finish recording this, and then I'm gonna go back to the options and try and see how high I can adjust my resolution. Just for myself. Because it runs smoother when it's not recording. I know I should be able to do 1080p by myself, I would think. Alright, so that's clearly, I'm pretty sure, the farthest I've made it so far, so that's good. Maybe not. I remember that. I feel like I remember that song. Yeah, this is where we're probably gonna sink though. Let her eat if you get a bunch of. I think this thing did pretty admirable though for what it is. We should even be able, might even be even smoother than some of the other trucks. This is one of those tractors slow and they'll get there kind of trucks. Just not necessarily quickly. Don't forget to let her eat again. Oh yeah, never know. Maybe this might be the hill right here. So let's stop right there. Shut her down. Was this the, was that the hill that I got stuck with everybody? Maybe I have, I'll open up the map to see if it looks familiar, because I didn't have very much uncovered before. And it looked like there was another path going off the other side of the garage that I tried to take just before I started over. That wasn't going to happen in the F-150 that I had, but it clearly looks like there's a road going that way too, so that looks like the easy way. Yeah, that's pretty similar to how I had it before. Aha, but the road to the left probably goes to that garage and watch point. And the road up to the hill probably goes to a cliff, cliff up here that you can drive straight across to that watch point. Which way do we go? I think I'm gonna go this way because this looks like it could go to the garage. Oops. One plus. This appears it could go to the garage, and I know I one of these hills I got stuck with everybody, so should probably go the other direction. If I haven't already. Which I know I didn't have another garage on. This guy's snorkel is carrying two garage points. One of those mods that has a lot of cheater stuff on it. So that other hill might have been the hill that got stuck with everybody. Maybe not, but because I don't remember there being another side road like right next to it. So who knows? Without question, we got farther with this truck. That's what I do now. I'm hoping it's just climbing up to the garage. There's a watch point. It's at least driving, oh boy. It's at least driving to a watch point. That's where you get yourself in trouble trying to roll back to reposition. When you roll off the cliff. I don't think he's gonna cut it though. Oh, that actually gave him traction. Oh boy. I feel like this is deja vu too. Did I go around before? I think I might have just driven around before. There we go, that works too good. that's that watch point. Now everything comes in with more detail. You are right here, floating in the air. You're flying! Which ROAD are we on? There's clearly the road going that way. That's about it. So, I think that's gonna be about it. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment. And we'll see you guys all later. Goodbye.